Oh, mama, I'm in fear for my life from the long arm of the law. Lawman is putting an end to my running, and I'm so far from my home. Oh, mama.
The next national meeting of U.S. Catholics could bring an important issue to the table, as a vote is held on whether or not politicians who advocate for permissive abortion laws should be allowed to receive communion. This issue is especially important because President Biden is a Catholic, so could be denied access to communion if the movement goes through. Views on the issue are split, with some believing that this would be the church using the denial of communion as a weapon, and some believing that, since the church already classifies abortion as a sin, this would just be punishment.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Far from this opera forevermore.